In this video, we'll review how the home screen and your glucose readings work. Let's start with a tour of your home screen. This is your real-time glucose reading and trend arrow. This icon will only appear during the first 12 hours of a new sensor session. Your glucose messages appear here. And this is your scan button. To add a note, tap the plus sign. Your glucose graph tracks glucose readings. These icons represent notes you've added. Your sensor life bar shows the time left on your sensor. Your navigation bar is how you'll navigate your app. Tap Home when you want to return to the home screen. Tap Insights to see your daily summary and glucose reports. Tap Alarms to set up and access your alarm settings. Tap Profile to view and make edits to your account settings. Profile is also where you'll share glucose data with others. Now we'll dive into understanding your glucose readings. Remember, glucose readings appear here, along with your trend arrow and background color, and are automatically updated every minute. Your trend arrow shows your recent glucose trend, helping to predict where glucose is headed. The direction of the arrow means your glucose is changing slowly, rising, quickly, falling, or falling quickly. Trend arrows can help you see where your glucose is headed so you can take action. Your background colors reflect your current glucose reading and show your current glucose range at a glance. Green means you are within your target glucose range. Orange means high glucose or above 250 milligrams per deciliter. Yellow means between your target glucose range and a higher low glucose level. Red means low glucose or below 70 milligrams per deciliter. Background colors are a quick way to check on your current glucose. Your glucose graph tracks your glucose in real time. This green area is your target glucose range. These lines are your high and low glucose alarms and can be customized. These icons show any notes you've added. And it's all right here on your home screen. Now you're ready to make notes and use your logbook.